It's the holiday season.
So today, I want to talk about my last minute stocking stuffer ideas for you.
You have to stuff your own stocking too, let's be honest, right? Because you're a mom and no one ever remembers to get you anything. What about if it's the day or two before Christmas and you're realizing that you forgot about stocking stuffers and are realizing that you can't Amazon anything in time? Maybe you don't have Target delivery near you. Well, today I'm going to take you on a little tour around my house and give you some ideas for last minute stocking stuffers that you can find around your house to just see what we have on hand. And that's what we're going to use. So let's talk about what you're going to put in your stocking. How about all those random Sephora samples that you get throughout the year, or those just like random beauty products that are laying around your bathroom or your desk if you're me, or anywhere else in your house where you might just stack stuff you're not sure what to do with. Go through there. I'm sure you'll find some gems. Wrap them up. Don't wrap them. Stuff them in your stocking. But at least you'll have something in the stocking that kind of looks like you planned ahead because this is new and I've never used it. Are you as addicted to chapstick as I am? I know you are because if you're a mom, you're addicted to chapstick. I mean, I was addicted to chapstick before I was a mom, but now I'm definitely addicted to chapstick. So go find some chapstick. That's a great stocking stuffer. Do you work from home? You probably do because it's 2020. How about some Post-its? Look, these ones even look like they're new-ish. Pens. Everybody loves pens. I know you got a bunch of pens. Okay, you're gonna love this next one. Hand sanitizer. I know you have a bunch of it around your house because it's 2020. So just go find the hand sanitizer and stuff. Tea. How about tea? I know you got some tea around your house. Does anyone else fall victim to subscribe and save? I got about like five bottles of these at my house, and this one happens to be open, but the rest of them aren't. So this is a great idea. Put this in your stocking. Why do these never come out of the container? Nail polish. Remember when we used to use this? That's a good stocking stuffer idea. I bet you got some old nail polish lying around. These are pumpkin spice. They're a little old. They could still go in your stocking. There's always great ideas in the bathroom, like the smile kit the dentist gives you that you throw in the back of your drawer and you never look at it again. Toothbrush, brand new. Travel toothpaste, also brand new. Welcome to under my bathroom sink. I bet there's some gems in here. Can we just take a minute to like notice what is happening with this vanity? Welcome to my vitamin drawer. I mean, guys, I'm really showing you it here. This is real life right here, this messy vitamin drawer. Fisherman's Friends? That would be a great stocking stuffer. Tiny little baby wash? That's a great stocking stuffer. Ooh, fancy soap my mom gave me. I had every intention of using this. I think I put it down here and I forgot about it. But I can open it again. Welcome to this disaster. This is real life right here. Y'all, I'm gonna clean this in 2021. I mean, I cleaned it in 2020 before my son came. I even bought this like organizer thing. I thought it was so cool. I built it, and then guess what? It didn't fit. I like didn't measure. I didn't take into consideration that there's like a whole bunch of plumbing there. I mean, it's kind of organized right now, but like, look at these amazing lipsticks that I never wear because I don't go anywhere because it's 2020. I could totally put this in my stocking and open it again. More random samples from Sephora. Check out this drawer. This is where I keep all my makeup overflow. I got a bazillion of these samples. I never have time to use these. Last year, my husband got me a whole bunch of makeup for Christmas because he was like running out of ideas. So he just looked in my makeup bag and like ordered the things he knows I uses, which is great, except for that I didn't go anywhere this year. And I got this like extreme surplus of concealer. Two new concealers. I got a new eyebrow thing. I just opened one yesterday. So like I still have another one. Look at all this blush I have. New blush, more blush. I mean, guys, just go shopping at your own house. Mascara, check out that mascara. We interrupt this programming to move the laundry, but let's also take it as an opportunity to see what's in the laundry room that you can use. Look at this. You need a last-minute Christmas gift? Brand new dryer sheets. Just wrap them up. Don't have any that are brand new? These will work too.
A few more quick ideas for you, Mom. Tide pens from the laundry room, because I know that your kids are constantly throwing food at you, so you definitely need some Tide sticks to go. How about some congestion medicine? Because in 2020, do you have COVID? Do you just have a cold? Who knows? It's going to drive you crazy not knowing, and you won't even be able to really get a test easily, but you'll definitely need this cold medicine. From the kitchen, how about an apple and an orange? How about an apple and an orange? They fit really well in a stocking and they take up a lot of space. And folks, if you get really desperate in 2020, toilet paper. You could shove the whole roll in there, or you could ball it up and shove it in. Either way, be on brand in 2020. So that's gonna do it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I hope you'll subscribe to my channel for lots of future videos coming up in 2021. And I'm wishing you a very Merry Christmas, and I hope you get some sleep tonight. Bye, friends.